guys. I know where I am. Oh, I'm right in front of my house. Oh, man. Well, anyway, guys, I leveled up my bow to a power 4. And I did not go in creative for this. I also got, just look at it. And this is a different pickaxe. I changed my pickaxe because I was going to mine for diamonds. Like this was like halfway down. And so I regenerated it. And yeah. Oh yeah, I was saying that I wanted to. Oh no, Zoe. I brought up Zoe with him. I got a baby named Albion, but because Minecraft glitched a while ago. I also got leather armor. I got a new set, a pink set. Here it is. And so Zoe lost her child. I lost my awesome bow. My bow had infinity on it. But it felt pretty good. Whoops. I did it again. Oh no. I'm gonna have to parkour up. Whoops, got caught there. Wait, whoops. Oh man. How am I gonna get it down? How was this close? How did I not get it down a while ago? Did I get it? No, I did not. Do I have any blocks? No, I do not. Wait. Really? Again? I was trying to like hit him with the bow. Ha! I love my job. It's never gonna come back down. Christmas, you were this close to dying a while ago. This close. Let me just walk away from Christmas. Hey, Christmas, I'm sorry, I almost killed you. Where is it? Is it even coming back down? Trying to hit myself with the bow. The arrow. Where? Going over here, what's going over here, what's going over here, what's going over here? Okay then. I left out caramel, but then I just that the game restarted itself. So, oh no, they're still out. They're still out. There they are. No! You stupid. Stupid husk. You're annoying. I'm going to breed the horses. The horse in the hole and then the horse that I have, which is Christmas. As you can see, I took down all the decorations. It was a lot of decorations. I knew I saw a baby villager here. I'm just gonna go into my house before the baby villager gets me. Besides, it's not gonna hurt. Oh my gosh, look how much food hunger that took down that one husk. Husk? Is it husk or street? I don't care. Okay, so I'm gonna put on my pajamas. If you're wondering what the pink stuff is for, that pink stuff is for like when it's breeding time. So I'm going to put on. So since I'm gonna breed them, I'm gonna put on the pink stuff after I finish sleeping. I just put on all these things and sleepy time. Is that thunder? Is that thunder or is that just like, wow. If it's not thunder then, dang. No, seriously, that sounds like thunder. Put my Christmas outfit in here. Oh, those big boots look so cute. Okay, let me just... Oh, that is awesome looking. Got my fish. That is so cute. So, instead of carrying down Christmas, I'm gonna carry up the black horse. So, I do have enchanted golden apples, so I can breed them. Okay, so... Oh, I need a saddle. Oh, why don't I just go this way? Oh, it's... Ow! Jeez, that took a heart. Get away from me. Ow! That was a hard hit. That took a whole heart, and I have thorns on my armor. Thorns, protection. When is the protection? Look at this. Wait, no. I don't have uncurved armor. No wonder I took a heart. What do I have on this? Okay, I have protection, projectile protection, for the falling and breaking. Oh, duh. I wonder why it hurt. But that means my diamond armor is even better, because if that only took a heart on this armor, imagine my diamond armor. Okay. See how I'm gonna do this. Please don't die. Okay, good. Oops. I nearly killed myself. Why do I keep doing this to myself? Okay. Need to open those doors. I hope none of the llamas go in there when I'm not there. Ooh, I almost fell. I got 8 diamonds. I accidentally found 8 diamonds, but I didn't use the fortune pickaxe by accident. So yeah. Okay, Christmas and random black horse that I spawned in. You may have a baby. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Where is it? Oh, it's a baby boy. Oh, man. It's a baby boy. So, I guess that's cool. But it's okay, but I kind of wanted a baby girl. Like, with the black spots. I'm killing myself by doing this. I'm not kidding, I'm killing myself. And let's come back out. I think I might add another secret room, but I already have a whole house to put animals in. I don't necessarily need to do that. I know I will not be eating that rotten flesh. I'm just throwing it away. I know I could have thrown it somewhere else, but the only lava pit rubbish bin I have is in the mines. And I can't bother to go all the way back in. So I'm going to rename Christmas and I'm going to name her son. Okay, so I'm going to name her son Noel. And I know it's not Christmas anymore, but her name is Christmas and, well, you know. I miss Caramel. I let her go. She's probably still there, but, you know, still gonna miss her. Put up this saddle. This is Noel's name tag. Okay, good. I think I made Noel's thing. Where are they? Oh, Noel's leather horse armor. Noel, I'm so sorry. That was an accident. Sorry, Noel. And Christmas, I'm sorry that I hurt your child. What did I just destroy? I think it was just grass. Oh, it has such a long range. No wonder why skeletons have such a long range. Oh, that's a long range. So, suppose I do this. Wait, not that. Why do I keep doing this? That's not gonna help me, but I guess I could do this. Yeah, there we go. Efficiency really helps a lot of stuff. You know, speaking of arrows, oh, it did despawn. I want to see how far it's gonna go. I just shoot in that direction. Oh, it went all the way down there. Wow, that's a really far range. That's really good for like bedwars, and this bow is really good for bedwars and like, you know, the normal stuff. Okay, please keep your son alive. I don't know how to make like the horse armor. I think it's like a specific. I know it's a specific. I think I might have to kill some cows. Does it go like this? You would think, because it's shaped out like a horse armor. Wait, does it have iron at the bottom? I have iron. Yeah, I do. Here it is. Oops. Like iron here. Not there. And horse armor there. I mean leather there. Or is it leather here? Is it leather here? Is it? How do you make horse armor? Is it like iron all the way? It's like leather here too? Here, here. Okay, I'm gonna try a bunch of different stuff. Okay, new. 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 No. 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 No either. No. 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 So where does it go? No. 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 Okay, let me just. I'm sorry, I have to cheat and leather armor, but. No, slash. A horse armor. Leather. I'm sorry, I can't not cheat. Because, first of all, I don't know how to make it. Second of all, well. I'm too lazy to go on Google. Search really. I was supposed to put this in here. Okay. Whoops, I needed that blue dye. Oh, why did I keep doing that? Oh, this is gonna be hard because it's gonna be like a pinkish. That actually looks pretty good. Oh, that looks nice. That looks nice. 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 That looks so cool. So when he grows up, he'll be wearing this. Oh well, I don't know where I'm going to put you. I guess I could build another one. Spider attack. If I had Bane of Anthropods, this would have been. Wait. Come at me, come at me. There you go. Bye bye, spider. I hate you. I made a bunch of potions. I made a healing potion. I made. A portion of reaping, but I drank that already. But I still have the healing portion. Oh, and I have a bunch of enchanted books. And that's what I mean by a bunch. I also added efficiency on this, so it breaks the wood easier. And yeah, there's a splash potion. Oh, here it is. This is what the portion of reaping used to be in. This glass bottle. Oops. Let's pull the spider eyes. Oh, I can't put one of them. I could add sugar and a brown mushroom to make it an enchanted spider. Really? A fermented spider eye would. Oh, in the right mind would eat a fermented spider eye. I just want to see what this looks like. Wait. I have an idea. I need an empty chest. Where are my chests? They're here. They're right here with me. Didn't have to do that. Okay. Whoops. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. Oh, I need more. Let me just move this down. Because I need more meat. make it. This is gonna be so cool. Ooh, I need my meat. Oh. You probably know what I made it already. I knew I should have switched my pajamas first, but well, I'm still going to breed again. I'm going to carry out back the horse. The black horse and want another child. Oh, that sounded weird. Now I'll make the O out of money. So yeah. 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 Okay, the bowl is gonna be out of what? Okay, there's the O, there's the O. L O L L O L L O L LOL
LOL.
Okay. Look how fast it breaks, look how fast. See, that's why I just love efficiency. Auto efficiency isn't one of the best things, but I still love it. I love it like I don't even know how to shift. Okay, let's just shift. Okay, let's not shift click on like separate them without having to like so. Because I want to be able to stack them, like put them in different positions without having to put things in places. You know what I mean? Like I want spider eye up here, but then I want like tools down here, like tools down here, and like in the other one I would have to put stuff in place to make it work, and then I would put the tools. So yeah, I don't want to have to do that. Oops, that's not supposed to be there. Okay, let's switch up back my inventory and food here. An axe here. Honestly, I don't care about spider eye. I'm gonna eat it. I know it's gonna. Yep, I knew. I knew it. I knew it. Yet I ate it. It's like kinda. Something died. Something died. I found lots of lava, but just I only found 8 diamonds. I found at least 5 lava pits. And I only found 8 diamonds from 1 lava pit. Okay, Noel, I'm gonna chain you up from now. Oh, that sounds so wicked. You know what? You know what? You know what? I don't want them to be sad out here. So, you know what? I'm gonna let them in. I am going to let them in, and I'm not joking. So, I'm gonna break this. And then I'm gonna take all of them. Ready? Christmas, do you want me to hit you? Because I could do that. Both on purpose and accident. Okay, so first of all, Christmas, let me let you go. Just let me. Ooh! Both of us took some damage. She took the most, though. She could have died. No one would have been so sad. Look at him, he's so cute. I'm going to breed Christmas after I put in Noel. Come on, Noel. So basically, I'm going to carry back the black horse. Because I don't want to have to move her. Is this door open? No, it's not. Why is it not opening? Open, finally. Where's the cauldron? Where's the cauldron? Oh, it's right there. Okay. I'm good with that. Come on, Noel, I don't have the time for this. Do you see how slow your mom is? Is he not paying you any attention? Come on, Noel. No, really? Seriously? Oh my god.
Noel.
I will kill you. Just get your horse, your fat horse boot. I swear, I'll kill that horse. That horse is so dumb. No, seriously. Inside. I don't want to leave you and your mom out there while it rains. While monsters come out the door and just be like, hey. You'd be like, oh no, here we go again. I swear, your phone is very annoying. Okay, so I think I might put their food over here. Okay, so let me just move it. Oh no, I'll put it here. So I'll put 1, 2. Oh, that looks good actually. Oh, this is good. Oh yeah, like that. Oops, it's supposed to go up one more. There we go. Okay, and there's your food, and now I'm gonna put your water. Christmas, that's Noel's fault. That's not my fault, because Noel pushed you in. Still, I'm sorry. That's totally Noel's fault. That's not my fault at all. At all. I'm sorry that happened to you, but it's not my fault. Okay, what time is it? Can I still breed them? Maybe. I'd have to kind of like put them in here. Don't leave. I have to close these doors. I need to run. Even though I still have good armor, so I don't exactly need to run, but I don't want to become night and then monsters are at my door. And I can't sleep and I have to wait out the whole night. But that actually happened to me off camera. Monsters, they weren't at the door, but they were like behind my window. So I couldn't move. I forgot the saddle. Okay, I can't breed you today. Because I cannot go through that again. I don't exactly need to take the gate anymore. So I'm just gonna check that Camel and Mince and Dora are okay. Okay. Who is this? I think that's probably Dora. No, that's Camel or Mince, right? Okay, that's Caramel. Are these others still over here? Are one of you Dora? Oh yeah, I threw the name that's over here. Yeah, seriously, they haven't despawned. Okay, Gertrude and then Survivor and Mario. Oh, I can't run anymore. Okay, Caramel. You guys could actually kill yourself on these trees. So, yeah. Oh, no. Where are they? Oh, no. Caramel is the only surviving one. But Dora is an explorer. Isn't she supposed to... Well, I guess she's not an explorer. I guess she's a suicidal Dora. Well, Dory, swim, little fishy, swim. Where's Noel going? Noel is getting on double my nerves. So this can last 5 horses, because we already have 2, so 1, 2. And there's 1 over here, they can eat, and then 1, 2, 3. I mean 1, 2, not 1, 2, 3. Oh. And the adults could reach, like, up here. But remember, the horses are taller than the players by, like, a little bit, and I can reach up here. And then the horses are, like, here. Like, right here. Right here. Like, right here where that red thing is. So they can reach the top, and then the foals... could like reach here and here and here and here and here, because once I can reach this even in shift, that means the folds can reach. Because see, look, Noel's basically an adult. I could still go for the black horse, but yeah, I know what, this is getting on top of my nerves. Slash time set 1 2 0 0 0. Pretty sure that's almost night. Yep, that is 1 5 6 0 0. What? I said 1 2. Didn't you guys hear the 2? You guys saw the 2, right? You guys definitely saw the 2. I could take off my breeding armor. I'm not gonna put them in the chest because I'm just gonna take them back out. Okay, so let me take out my pajamas. Cute pajamas.
I also got a horse skin. When I say horse skin, I mean like a skin for Horseland. So, stay tuned for Horseland. Well, which is, I could film it Saturday or Sunday. I'm gonna film Funland after this. Okay. I'm not even going to bother putting on my pajamas because I'm just gonna take them back out. That's just wasting time. Okay, so guys, I'm going to get the... Wow. You two disgust me. Well, not you, Christmas, because... But Noel. Noel's getting on top of my nerves. He made me hit you with a cauldron. A cauldron. Do you know how many bumps, bruises, and scratches over? Forgot the saddle. So annoyed right now. Forgot the saddle. Can't believe myself. How did he? I'm gonna just push you out in the wall. I don't even care if you're there now. Cha. Wow, he's halfway in the wall and halfway not. That is probably the dumbest horse I've ever seen. Now it is getting on top of my nerves. Oh my god, he's outside. I'm going to hit you back in. Get back in, Noel. Get back inside. Christmas, when your son comes to his senses, call me. Because my god, he's annoying. I started this channel on December 15th. So this year, December 15th, I'm gonna have an annual. And you know what I'm gonna do? Emma. He's gonna kill me. I'm going to video all of my series. One time. Not one time. Well, I guess I could do it one time. Like one long 2-hour video. Or I could do like a tour of Funland and then, oh, this is where I put the reindeer, they're under here. And yes, I gave them enough space so they wouldn't get hurt with the two blocks. I'm going to kill Noah one of these days because he's getting on top of my nerves. Get Christmas, please Christmas. I'm just gonna do this. Don't do this. I don't want a few hurt. Oh yeah. Oh, the 12 of you are hurt. Oh wow. Whoa, I didn't mean to go on top of you. I'm trying not to be on you while you're waiting. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, it's a baby girl. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I bet this baby girl's not gonna be as dumb as Noel. Noel is on top of my nerves. Okay, baby girl, you cannot follow me outside. Baby girl, this horse is going to kill me. Yeah, let me just drag her over here. Look at her little feet. Oh, I love that. In fact, I'm just gonna let Noel roam because he's already gotten on top of my nerves and I can't take it with him. Is this door going to close? It's already closed. I'm guessing that door wasn't closed and it let out the foal. Okay, baby girl, come back inside, please. Thank you very much. See, she's smarter than Noel by far. Look at him. He's gonna get himself killed. I bet you. He's already inside a hole. How is that even possible? Just run before your daughter comes. And she's already outside. She is so independent. Or should I say ambitious? Because she... Oh, shoot. I almost died there. And I just took off the... That's a problem. And that dog is at it again. This is a problem. I'm just going to let you keep the saddle because, first of all, I'm dying. Second of all, I just can't bother. I'm just gonna take you back out tomorrow anyway. Nah, I won't take him back out tomorrow. Cause I'm gonna wait. No, see, aha, didn't have to go through a gate. Blah blah blah. Wow, out of all the horses, she chose Noro. She chose to stick with the dumbest horse I have ever seen. Let me just. Fine. Actually, no, I'm not gonna give it to you. No, I'm not going to give it to you because I'm just gonna let you go. I'm just going to let you go. You're just gonna live your life as a wild horse. But I am seriously hating on her now. Just. Christmas, I'm sorry, but he's annoying. Come on, girl. Come on, it's not that bad. But you never met your mom. What are you talking about? I'm going to get another name tag, and Noel needs to come out. He looks like a stalker. Jesus. He's like right at my window. He's like, that's what he's like. Okay, so I'm going to name her like a Christmas thing. I think I might name her Vixen or Blitzen. Blitzen, yeah, Blitzen. Blitzen. Her name's Blitzen. Blitzen. There we go. And I need to end this episode now. So I'm going to end it right in front of Blitzen. Oh my. They are looking at Blitzen on Christmas. There. And bye guys.